Alrighty, how you guys doing tonight?
Yeah.
Hello. Alright, this is our first regular jam week without our leader, the Buzzman, so we really appreciate you guys coming out. I want to make a couple announcements. First of all, Buzz's son, John, who we've never met before, though we've heard about, is right there, John Fowler. Let's hear it for John.
Hi, John.
Please feel free to come up and say hello. Okay, Toby, Buzz's younger brother, who's now part of Toolshed. You're right over there. He's going to be, we have to recreate Buzz's mailing list. Unfortunately, Toby did not have access. Buzz had like a 1,400 person list on Facebook. So for right now, at least the first time that we see some of our regulars and new people in the future, Toby wants to sign you up so he can actually read what your name is. Because sometimes it was like figuring out code. So we appreciate if you can just let Buzz, or let Toby, excuse me. I'm gonna call him Buzz probably about 100 more times. So Toby can sign you up. And of course we have a tip jar, fill up the bucket. Okay, we wanna thank Doug, and of course Ginger, and we have a new bartender whose name I don't remember, I'm sorry. Colin, excuse me. Colin is here, so. Mr. T.J. Henry, good to see you, my friend. Can you please sign up with Toby over there so we can actually get you on our mailing list? We have to recreate the mailing list. In any case, I want to thank you guys for coming out. Our friend Ron Sennett, he's our videographer. He's taping everything. And we're going to be doing Toolshed every week. We're going to have a guest guitar player. This week, our good friend Big Daddy D, you all know Darryl Porras. Let's hear it for Darryl. Hey, Anthony Blues Dog Smith on the drums.
Hey, Hooter, is that a big fuzzy ball you're talking into there?
I'm sorry, I don't know. So they have a nut warmer on this mic. I don't know why, because I don't need the nut warmer. Hold on, my nuts are pretty warm.
Big fuzzy ball.
There you go. My nuts are pretty warm, actually, Anthony. Maybe I can put it on my nose. Anthony Blues Dog Smith, Rick Carr, we are Toolshed. And as Buzz would say, we have Philip the Bucket, our tip jar, so. I'm gonna try a song by the great Cannibal Adderley. 1 second.
Let me make sure I'm actually semi-tuned.
And also, of course, I wanna remind everyone about December 27th, the Sunday after Christmas, we're gonna be at the Rhythm Room. We're gonna do an all-day tribute to Buzz, starting at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. If you wanna play it, and you have not called Jim Crawford from the Blues Society, even if we know you and you're a good friend of Buzz's, you must call Jim Crawford. If you need his number, I can give it to you. Because we're gonna go through the list that Jim has before we start bringing up other people. And it's gonna be a benefit for Toby to help raise money for Buzz's funeral expenses, the flights, all the other things. As it turns out, Buzz was a vet, and the VA is only gonna pay for the funeral itself. So there's gonna be many other expenses, so we wanna help Toby out. Also, if you do want to bring some canned food, Buzz's favorite charity was the St. Mary's Food Bank. Any canned, non-perishable food we're going to donate to the St. Mary's. Anyhow, we're going to get started. Spaces like me, it's old and gnarly. It doesn't want to be in too. Check 1, 2.
Yeah,
here's a song called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy by Cannibal Adderley. Thank you. Thank you. Mercy, Mercy. Big Daddy D on the guitar. Rick Carr on the other guitar. Blues man. Blues dog, excuse me. And he is a blues man, Mr. Anthony Smith. A pass through the ribbon, that's true. Buzz always said we used to do, I'm trying to remember the name of the song, I haven't seen it in a moment. Something about working blues, I forget now. Job search blues, excuse me. And he would always say at the end, I'm a blues man, give me a Pabst. Alright, this is a song we used to do with Buzz. Love, baby, 24 hours a day.
A hundred more days and nights alone. birthday.
Thank you, that's a tribute to Buzz. Hey Rick, you got a song? Alright, we're gonna feature Rick Carr on this one as a Buddy Guy song. Alright, raise a glass to Buzz. Here's the Buzzsaw. Cheers. Alright, John, now everyone out here. Don't be shy.
Thank you.
Carr, ladies and gentlemen, too.
He's a funny guy in interpretation. That's how he'd do it if he wanted to play funk.
Okay. Yeah, that's the tool shit way.
Last night, you know, I woke up in a cold sweat and I didn't know what to do. Well, now
is Big Daddy D. Song by Ray Sharp.
Never do. Well, it used to be
Thank you so much.
Big That's a true story.
We gotta sell that monkey, Toby.
I gotta work that monkey. That monkey ain't cheap.
I see our friend Bruce. How you doing, buddy? Good to see you. Thanks for coming. Do us a favor. Buzz's brother Toby is gonna be his part of Toolshed. He's gonna be handling the sound and the sign-up sheet. So we have to recreate Buzz's mailing list. So please see Toby and sign up. Toby's gonna actually print your name. We got a friend Alan also, so we can actually understand what the hell. So sometimes it's like trying to read it like a doctor's handwriting. It's like, huh?
Sometimes.
Okay. Hold on there, boss. Hold on. This song was actually written back in the late 80s by Robert Cray when they still had something called phone booths. So we've sort of updated. It's like, I'm on my tablet, baby, and I'm down on one bar, or something like that.
No, I'm on an iPhone, baby.
Let's start off.
I'm in a phone booth, baby.
time. Cell phone booth. Darryl Porras. Let's hear Darryl on the guitar.
Cell phone booth.
The blues dog, Anthony Smith, on the drums. Let's hear it for Anthony.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you.
Love you.
And we do mean you and you. Thank you. Rick Carr on the other guitar. Let's hear it for Rick. My name is Hooter. We're going to We're going to check the sign-up sheet and get some other people up here. Please don't forget about our tip jar. And we're going to be here every Wednesday night. So please spread the word. I know that a lot of people are still in shock about what happened with Buzz, but we're definitely going to keep it going. I know that he would want us to keep it going to honor his legacy. And don't forget about the 27th of December at the Rhythm Room. If anybody wants to play there and you have not contacted Jim Crawford from the Blues Society, I can give you Jim's number, but you must contact Jim, because we're getting a list together. It's going to be very, very long, and we have to try to go by the list at the beginning, at least until we get through it. So please see me if you need guys need to know how to play on the 27th. We'll be right back. And don't forget about Colin and Ginger, our good friend Ginger. Where is she? She's somewhere out there. Ginger's been here longer than I've been here. I'm sorry, Colin. She's not here? She is here. Okay, I can't hear you. I'm getting old, man.
Shake your fist.
Shake your fist. There you go. Okay, we'll be right back.